What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Ross Daddy coming at you with another video. Okay, so I left the basement sequence behind for a few minutes because I kept dying down there, and I realized I may have to go back upstairs. It's broken and can't be used. I found a broken shotgun, and I realized this might be my key to that shotgun downstairs, the one I was trying to get, but it kept locking the door. So what I'm about to do is I'm gonna head back downstairs, and Mr. Baker, who's still alive and still getting on my nerves, is still up here somewhere. I don't know where he went. I don't intend to find out. Well, I have to find out. I have to go back down here. Okay, so I'm gonna grab some stuff. Chem fluid. Yeah, I don't need that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna combine gunpowder. I still got too many items. What can I drop? I can't drop this. All right, I had to heal myself for a second. So what I gotta do is, you can't take the shotgun because you already have too many items. Wait, was I supposed to take the shotgun? How did I move it? Now what I'm gonna do is what's a broken one? Alright. Alright, Mr. Bigger, you wanna come out? I got three shotgun shells that'll fuck you up. Let's go. Alright, unfortunately, I have to head back downstairs because that's where I discovered a letter saying the doll kit is downstairs. And now that I have a shotgun, it should be 10 times easier to, use it, because now I got a shotgun I can use to kill these molded monsters, as they call. These noises that I be hearing, these random noises, be unnerving. But haunted old houses be creaky and creepy as all get out. It turns out I did not have to go through there at all. Like, I just wasted a second right there. Well, I'm gonna save it again because I finally got the shotgun after I realized that the broken shotgun was something I couldn't use, but I can use, like, to, you know, get this shotgun, the one that actually works. Save. All right, saving. Now, let's go downstairs. So as y'all see, I have the shotgun finally. Damn. If y'all hear me burp a lot, I had Chinese food, so I had Chinese food, so I'm gonna be burping a lot because Chinese food and meat, it makes me, I like Chinese food and it makes me burp a lot. Now the ultimate question is, where do I go? Because like they said, dog, it's off from the other side, freaking course. So I'm gonna scrounge around, look for some Thanks for the herb. Should I make a shrine? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna combine. Make a medical kit. Medical kit. Well, a medic. First aid, because you know, it really can help me out if these monsters surround me again. I think I need some kind of snake key. I have a scorpion key. Which I'm not getting rid of, but a skeleton key. Sir. Yes, sir. So put the dark clothes in the washer. All right. That was my dad. He told me I had to put when the clothes out, take them out, and then put the dark clothes in there. Alright, so I think I figured it out. 6 headshots. I got too many good stuff. Are you still alive? Oh my god. This isn't going so well. Shotgun. God damn it. Why? All I need, good lord, shotgun shells don't work either. Yeah, thank you for telling me that the scorpion key will allow you to get your hands on this shotgun. Okay, I already realized that. I already got the shotgun, but, you know, it's always great to get reminded of something already so you know you're doing okay so far. But hot diggity damn, this is annoying. Like, these things are hard to kill. And I can't run by them because, like, apparently I can't use my lockpick to get me out of that situation. And this is locked from the other side, so that's double annoying. Let me kill this guy real quick, cause this guy is annoying. Like, these things can take a hell of a lot of bullets too, so my recommendation, save your bullets. Cause, well, save your bullets, but try also to... I recommend that you also use your herb and chemical fluid and gunpowder to make bullets, because bullets will really help you out in this game. Because you need bullets in order to kill these things, in order to hold off the Baker family just for the time being. Because they apparently can't die or stay dead. Alright. Two down. Two down, maybe three to go, if I am correct. Oh, I just combined it without having to go into the screen. That's good. God, no! Sometimes I'm a little too right about them, so. Okay. Do is kill that one last one and I would have been fine. Damn. I need to craft strong bullets, or I just need to run by them. Cause apparently I can't get by. Alright, second chance charm. I'm sorry this is getting boring, y'all keep watching me die, but this is just flat out getting annoying for me as well. I love the fact that I can't run no faster than this. And what I love more than that is the fact that I can't even get past this one little part for you guys. Headshot. See, my friends keep texting me, but I keep telling them I don't have time. I'm trying to play this game. I can't even get past this little part. Just because of the fact that this game is hard. It's the fact that I can't even just get this part out of the way. That many bullets left. Please cut me a break, game. Don't have that many bullets left. Like, cut a break, please. Like, let me live. Wait, I gotta go back. Cause maybe, just maybe, there might be just a way to, yeah, I think there's a way. I heard back there was some kind of a chemical formula, If I can use that, I can combine it and maybe, let me use this. Four shells? Antique coin. Okay, so I healed myself better now. These, this pseudo, thingy, whatever it's called. I mean, I don't pay attention. Okay, y'all, this is so much better. Headshot, one down. Oh my god. We did it. Late heroes, we did it. Round of applause, yay. Moving on. What? Now that we got one problem solved, another problem is I can't get through that door. It doesn't fit as well. Like, is there like a lockpick around here somewhere? Like, thank God we killed the ink monsters. Now he's gotta figure out how to get through that door. Cause maybe that's where that dog is lying at. Lock from the other side. Cute. All right, now this is what I like to call a battlefield promotion. Now I gotta pay special attention and look around and see where I gotta go. I'm curious to know how y'all feel about this game. I definitely like this game. Like, it's scary, it's scary, and I like that. And I'm feeling the action sequences and all. One thing I'm not feeling is the fact that it's like such a high puzzle solve for. Like, and the fact is, the game is also in first person. I'm kind of a little iffy about that because all the Resident Evil games have been third person, but this one's been first. This is the first one to be in first person perspective, and I kind of don't like it because I like going third person, but offering it in first person perspective also offers more horror because now you're looking at it from the person's eyes, not just from. When it's third person, it's not as scary because, you know, you can kind of anticipate it. But when you're in first person, you don't really anticipate what's gonna come around the next corner. So, like, remember that sequence where Marguerite scared me? I'm gonna save it again so I don't have to go through the process and fight those ink monsters again because those are annoying. I'm gonna override this save data and I'm gonna save it again because I'm not trying to go through that. I'm not going through that fighting them ink monsters again because they're annoying. But it turns out one shotgun shot to the head, it's enough to kill them versus shooting six bullets in their heads. Zoe. Zoe. I would love your help, Zoe. At this point, Zoe, I would like you to call and give me a moral compass. You know, just so you can like help keep the situation under control. God, I have to find a lock. I need to find some kind of key for this door, like a snake key or something like that. I'm gonna call it a snake key because, like, obviously it's a scorpion key because I have to open the doors with scorpions on them. But where? I highly doubt that that Mr. Baker just gave up that fast. I highly doubt he just gave up. I can't jimmy it open. Of freaking course. This is not funny at all. Close the door. Strong first aid. Okay, so not so bad. But what's he doing with human teeth? Wait, was that a chemical box? Okay, so I last saw Jack right here. Jack, aka Mr. Baker, right there. But now he's gone. Now, just because he's gone, don't ever get too confident because he can come out of nowhere. Grandma was right there too, but she's gone too. So I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but all I know is that I'm not letting my guard down for a second. I'm keep my pistol out. I'm gonna keep my pistol out and keep my instincts and keep my strength up. Okay, I got six minutes left before I have to end this video right here. Like now where do I go? Like treasure map if I have it. Wait, I discarded it. God, I'm an idiot. But like, treasure map showed that it was something in a fire, in some kind of fireplace. I should probably store it in there. Unfortunately, I think I have to find a lockpick key down here, because it can't be nowhere else. This is just sick. This family is sick. We're gonna kill all of them. Every last one of them. We're gonna kill them because they've been capturing humans and experimenting on them. And then to be worse, they're keeping human flesh in bags. It's nasty. A clock pendulum. Where am I supposed to go? Jesus. This is annoying. Like, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Like, I'm tempted to say, like, I'm supposed to go through the engine room. Maybe turn off a couple of engines. Gosh. Where off to? Good lord, this is weird. Like, do I maybe press one of these buttons? Maybe turn off this, crap? Dissection room. Get the dog head from the dissection room. Get the dog head in the living room. Dog head in the living room. Hey, who wants to bet that when I get it from the living room, it's gonna trigger a jump scare, and either Mr. or Mrs. Baker is gonna be right behind me, or vice versa. Or the lockpick key is going to be right in there with me, and I have to go get it. I'm betting right as I retrieve the key, lockpick is going to be right there. Lockpick key is going to be in there with me. Now. Living room. I figured it out. The living room. That's where Mr. Baker's probably went back to. I'm betting that's where he went. He went right in there. Cause like this is the main room right here. See, main hall. Oh my god, I have to go right back through here. Pantry, living room. All right, 1 minute, 30 seconds. Clock pendulum. Well, that's going to end the video right there, y'all. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like. Comment down below how y'all think I'm doing. Also, share my video. It helps me a lot, and it helped me gain new subscribers. Also, send me Q&As for next week's video, next Sunday or next Saturday's video, so I can do a 100 subscribers Q&A video. And remember, as above, so below, go rock steady. Love y'all.